Hello friends, welcome to this presentation. Today friends, we will see what is the face value, just in very few words, what is the use of face value, why trader must refer to the face value along with other parameters before buying or selling any stock or share, and you think share value is expensive on many occasions, but you will find sometimes it is not so. So friends, let us see one by one in this very small video. The face value of a share is nothing but the price on which it is listed on the stock exchanges, or the value of the share listed on the stock exchange, that is NSE or BSE. Then in Indian market friends, you will generally find that a stock or a share is listed with a face value of 1, 2, 5 or 10. But friends, let me remind you at the same time that there are a couple of stocks which are listed at price of, or at the face value of, 4 rupees also. Face value of a share is used generally to distribute annual profits amongst the shareholder, having the face value of 1, 2, 5 or 10 as the case may be. Friends, here you know what I have done is I have taken some very important shares. You can see them: Infosys, HCL Tech, Britannia, ACC, HUL, Bajaj Finserv, Bajaj Finance, Bajaj Finserv, Pidilite, Global Spirits, Tech Mahindra, Hero Motocorp, Maruti, RIL, Davies Lab and Alkylamine. No doubt all these shares are excellent in their sectors, but you can see here the value of Infosys is 5, and against this the price on 11th September 2020 was 945. Similarly, here you find the prices of the shares, all these prices which have been mentioned here, they are as on closing prices of 11th September 2020. Fine. And you can see the value of the share 5, 2, 2, 10, 1, 5, 2, 2. There is no 4 in this, but there are two stocks which are having the face value of 4 also in the sector. Friends, when you have a look at this, you know, then what do you find here? You find here it is very difficult, you know, to correlate 945 with 721. Then at the same time you have Tech Mahindra 763 in absence of the face value. Although all these three stocks are great stocks, there is no two opinion. Then you have similarly Bajaj Finserv is 1354 and 6116. So you know what I have done here is, friends, all these I have converted for the purpose of understanding in the face value of 1. Say for example, Reliance closing on 11th of September was 2318, 10 rupees share, so I have divided it by 10 and made it 231. Maruti share was here, or say for example this Bajaj Finserv share was 10 rupees, was 10, I have kept it, I have made it, converted into 1. Similarly, Bajaj Finserv also I have accordingly converted. Fine. So let us see, you know, if these values are converted into 1, then what actually their prices actually begin. This actually value Bajaj Finserv is actually 3154, not 1354. I am just telling you it needs to be corrected. Now I have corrected, you know, all these prices. Say for example, Infosys, which was 945 with face value of 1, is looking like 189. So this actually I call as, you know, that desi murgi or videshi anda. Why I call so? Because you know this is generating, you know, Infosys is generating dollars. It is an Indian company which is generating dollar. Now 189 appears to be a very, very a figure which everybody can buy. But the moment it price was 5 rupees, which is the actual price of face value, it was actually appearing as 945. So this, all of a sudden you find, you know, when you convert it into face value of 1, this becomes absolutely cheap looking that everybody can buy. Now point is whether you buy here with a face value 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 or whatever it is, but you know when you consider it as 1, if you buy 10, it will become only 18,900 rupees. and so with this. Now say for example, you know, this Bajaj Finserv and Bajaj Finance and Bajaj Finserv. Now the prices of both these is, say, 1354 and 1223. It is a similar price, whereas this is 6000, this is 3000 something. Hero Motor Corp and Maruti, you know, the prices, if you convert it into 1, it is 1495. Now if 1495 is the with a face value 1 and 1438 is Maruti with a face value of 1, then who will buy Hero Motor Corp? Maruti is 1000 times more promising than Hero Motor Corp. Similarly, RIL becomes, say, 231 rupees. When friends, you know, when it is 231 with a face value of 1 and 2310 with a face value of 10, it appears to be expensive, but it is not expensive. And between these two, the Davies Lab and Alkyl Amines, both are in the pharma sector. And see here, this Alkyl Amines, it is such a terrific stock. Such a terrific stock is available with the, if the face value was 1, it would have been six three six. Whereas it has actually the face value of 2. And Davies Lab, you can see, just double it up, you will come to Davies Lab. So what I am trying to say here is that if you should always conserve, when you are buying any share from a sector or before making any buy, please convert this into the rupee value of face value of 1, and then only take a decision between two very large caps. Say for example, Hero Motor Corp and Maruti. Maruti is 1000 times better. Bajaj Finserv and Bajaj Finance, Bajaj, both are equi-priced. However, Bajaj Finserv is much better than Bajaj Finance, because Bajaj Finserv have 40% stake in Bajaj Finance. Infosys is dirt cheap. This is actually dirt cheap. So now you can have a grand look at it. So, and friends, in the end, you know what I will say is, as I have said earlier also, before making any buying decision, please compare the prices with the face value of rupee 1 only. Now my point is, where is the face value? Where will you get the face value? Please go to Google, type in the Google, the moneycontrol.com, then you will find, please type in the Google, say for example, moneycontrol.com Maruti Suzuki. The moment you type this, the financial status of Maruti will come. In that, there is a valuation. Click on valuation and you will get the face value of Maruti. Similarly, you can get face value of all 3.5 or approximately 4,000 products in NSE, or say about 6,000 products in BSE. So here is actually the trader's perspective which I wanted to highlight today. Friends, nevertheless, please do not forget to subscribe my channel. And friends, at the same time, please see the description, because in description also I have given few details about the link of fundamental and technical analysis in Hindi and English. Friends, thank you very much. Have a nice Sunday. Please enjoy your Sunday very well. And once again telling you, to be a successful trader, you have to see all the angles before actually you proceed to buy any share. So the summary again is, compare first, buy the shares of the best sector or the growing sector, number one. Between the sectors, then say for example it is auto sector, if it is Hero Motor Corp or it is Maruti, go for my Maruti. Why? Because you have converted the face value of share to rupee 1, and the decision is much more easier for you to take now. Have a great Sunday, and thank you very much.